And here in Russia, today's race is about to start. We're at the Sochi Autodrome, and the drivers on the grid are almost ready to begin. Join us as we enjoy today's Formula 2 event. The Sochi Autodrome is a 3.6-mile circuit encompassing venues built for Russia's 2014 Olympics. Close barriers will make overtaking difficult in places, but much of the track can be taken flat out. The fans definitely won't be left wanting when it comes to the spectacle of sheer speed. With that then, let's run through the grid order. Luca Ghiotto starts from pole position today, and P2 goes to Nick de Vries, a strong showing from the Dutch driver. Looking down the rest of the grid, we have Tete Camara, Delatrat, Guan Yu Zhou, and Hubert, King, Matsushita, Boccalacci, Mick Schumacher, Correa, Galeo, Callum Ilott, and Aitken, Raghunathan, Calderon, Latifi, and Nikita Mazepin, Alesi, and Ralph Boschong completes the grid. Now it's almost time to lights out, so let's go down to the track.
You've done well to put it on pole, but we've still got work to do. Try to cover the inside line off the start. That's a decent start. Good job. That's a new fastest lap for the race. Worked hard for that one. Congratulations.
Brilliant stuff from Uni Virtuosi today. That's another historic win. And now it's time to wind down and celebrate after that fantastic race. Here they come, your top three, out onto the podium. And now, Davide Valsecchi, let me ask you, who is your driver of the day?
I have to give it to Giuliano Alesi. One of the best things about Formula 2 is watching these young drivers grow and mature. And it feels like his career took a big step forward today.
After all this drama, you'd be mad not to join us for the next race. We hope to see you then. Take care. We're returning after yesterday's feature race for the final event of the weekend, the sprint. Down on the grid below us, the drivers are spending their last few minutes getting ready. Very soon, they're going to kick this race off in dramatic fashion.
Right, let's be patient going into turn one. We want to be in a good position for the rest of the race. Good luck. Start was okay, now stay alert for threats around you. Fastest lap of the race so far. Race over. Take care of the car on the way in.
Well then, that concludes another excellent race. And look at that, they're making their way out onto the podium now. Great race from the MP Motorsport team, and I'm very happy to see them up there on the top step of the podium. Now then, Davide Valsecchi, who would you say was your driver of the day?
My driver of the day was Nicholas Latifi. He did a cracking job moving through the field, just showing why he's so highly rated.
And after all that excitement, I think it's time for a lie down. Thanks for joining us, and we'll see you when Formula 2 returns.